against a team like Webb.
From their own 49, they still go for it. The throw is going to be caught by Mitchell, and he is going to get a pick six. All the way in for the touchdown. 53 yards on the interception return for Brant Mitchell.